and let them see the glory of the resurrected Christ, who is enthroned upon the praises of the bride. Let them hear the mighty wave of the Spirit of the Lord.